Red Bull, McLaren, Ferrari, Mercedes, Lotus, able to fight for victories, I think that the people will love the season, so hopefully it's like that.
Under the lights, put his name up in lights, the youngest world champion in history and Abu Dhabi Grand Prix winner, Sebastian Vettel.